Manheim Township police are looking for the man dubbed the Beer Baron. You can see his photo from surveillance video right here. He stole 3 cases of booze from a Sheetz store. And according to police, this happened shortly after 8:30 Sunday night. Officers say the Baron fled the scene in a dark-colored SUV or minivan. Now, if you recognize him or the vehicle, call police. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.